There we go. For our second glyph key. You found a glyph key. Right. Now, as a final thing, before we actually insert the glyph keys in the glyph key holders, we need to hitch another ride. Let me go this way. It's the only way I can go, actually. I'm gonna climb up the ladder again. Ooh. And this time we have to go all the way around and come up on the other side of where we're standing now. We have to go over there. Yeah, this takes a little bit long, so enjoy the sights, I guess. Nice carvings on the wall, very Egyptian looking. Cool. Right, and then we can drop down here and then run into this chamber here. Now I just have to avoid these lights. And I think, if I'm not mistaken, there's like four chambers. Whoops. Okay, we'll try that again. Keep an eye on lights in front of you rather than the top ones. Okay. Just follow the bottom light. As long as you don't touch it, you'll be fine. Same here. Same here. And step on the switch in here. Follow the bottom lights into here. There we go. You found a glyph key. And that's it. Now we can go to the glyph key chamber and insert the glyph keys into the holders. And claim our reward. Here we go. There we go. All done. I'll have to stand on the other side. You found the medicine bag. Yeah, I got slightly confused during that and a few failures, but we got there in the end. you got the items that the mummy collected in the castle of Uruk. You got the medicine bag. This specially lined bag will preserve any delicate medicinal ingredients placed inside. You got the third stolen Abydos jewel. The curators of Abydos Museum will be very pleased to see this. You got the 100 onyx scarabs that the mummy collected in the castle of Uruk. Okay, let's have a talk. Hello again, stranger. What's that you've got there? A medicine bag? Very interesting. It looks like it will have no trouble preserving the healing herb that you need. Don't waste any more time talking to me. Get collecting those herbs for the mayor. Okay, so now we're going to go herb collecting. Let's jump up here. We're going to speak to this chap here. Let's see some identification. Certainly, here you are. Everything seems to be in order. You may pass. And here's our first herb, medicinal herb. You got a healing herb. It is safely stored in the medicine bag. Right, now we're gonna go back to the beginning of this area. There's one over here as well. That's number two. You got a healing herb. It is safely stored in your medicine bag. Alright, drop down here and jump into the well. Here's our third one. You got a healing herb. It is safely stored in your medicine bag. So two more to find. Go back to where the council chambers is. Well, nearly there. In the canal area, where we fought those piranhas. Such a beautiful city. There's not a very lot of people around. You know, strange. Seems to be more houses than there are people. Yeah, I can go this way. Should be just around here. If I'm not mistaken. Okay, I know where it is. Jump over here. Find this rope. Let's just speak quickly to this person. I bought this goofy lizard from a man called Jack, who said it was very valuable, but I think he was lying. It's useless. I've tried teaching it to do tricks or to fetch stuff, but it won't do anything. I'll never impress my girlfriend with it. If only I could find something else to impress my girlfriend with. Yeah, and this person is going to require something that you give him in order to get that creature. I'm not quite sure if I can do it, but we'll have to see later on when I start doing like the little side quests and stuff like that. But that's, we're still a long way away from doing any of that, so we'll see. So jump over to here. Ooh, that was close. Just, where's that? Oh yeah, just jump over to this rope. And if you look there, there's the fourth one. You got a healing herb. It is safely stored in your medicine bag. Now I should be able to drop down here. And the last one is in the council chambers area.